In news from Afghanistan, a watchdog report to the US Congress has warned that Afghanistan, beset by a poor healthcare system, war, and other vulnerabilities, is likely facing a health disaster from the coronavirus.
Afghanistan, beset by a poor healthcare system, malnutrition, war, and other vulnerabilities, likely is facing a health disaster from the coronavirus, a watchdog report to the US Congress warns. The report, released late on Thursday by Special Inspector General for Afghanistan Reconstruction, or SIGAR, John Sopko, said the spread of COVID-19 already has significantly impacted Afghanistan, from complicating the peace initiative to forcing border crossing closures that have disrupted commercial and humanitarian deliveries. The report said Afghanistan's numerous and in some cases unique vulnerabilities, a weak healthcare system, widespread malnutrition, porous borders, massive internal displacement, contiguity with Iran, and ongoing conflict make it likely the country will confront a health disaster in the coming months. Rising food prices in the impoverished country likely will worsen the crisis, Sopko said in a letter accompanying the report. Afghanistan has confirmed nearly 2,200 coronavirus cases and 64 deaths so far, according to local news reports, quoting the health ministry.